Hello friends, and welcome to this tutorial on how to create a new company in Marg HRxpert software. So when we enter into the software, we'll see these four buttons: Start HRxpert, Computer Exception Code, Surrender and Re-registration. To create a new company, we'll click on Start HRxpert. Then a window will appear, list of companies. To create a new company, we'll either press the F2 function key or right click and click on create new company. So the company master window will appear. In this video, we will go through the guidelines for filling the company details. In the next tutorial, we will go through miscellaneous details. Here we will fill all the details of the company. First, we have to enter the name of the company. In constitution, select the type of organization that you're running, like whether you're running a company, a partnership firm, a proprietorship, etc. For now, we'll select company. Then you'll define your company's branch code here. Then you'll define the address of the company, the country of the company, state, city, pin code, and all the other details. Then you'll define your company's registration number and license number. In permanent account number, you will define the PAN number of your company. In tax deduction account number, define the TIN number of your company. Here you will define the contact person's name who takes care of your tax returns, like your CA or accountant. Then define his contact number. Then define the PF registration number and ESI registration number if you deduct PF and ESI of employees. Then define the gratuity registration number and professional tax registration number and date. So friends, in this way we learned about company details in Company Master of Marg HRxpert software. In the next tutorial, we will learn about miscellaneous details of Company Master. Thanks for watching.
Press the bell icon and never miss any of our videos. Hit the like button if you found this video useful. Comment to share your views. And finally, subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.